She is so beautiful, isn't she?
Yeah, she is. She always makes that face. Like she's sizing up the situation, figuring everything out. She gets that from her dad.
That's just it, Damien. That little girl isn't Dante and Lulu's daughter. She's yours.
Where did the proud papa get off to anyway?
Work. Unfortunately, he got called away on a case.
What?
Dante didn't give me many details, only that it was a shooting. I'm guessing it's all hands on deck.
That's most unfortunate. I can't imagine any new father wanting to leave his daughter's side.
Which means he will hurry back as soon as he can.
Of course, I mean, Dante is, he's most devoted.
Well, in the meantime, my baby and I are not hurting for company.
Are we able to visit Maxie in recovery?
Max said that she wasn't receiving visitors. She had been sedated.
That's the most concerning word. Did he give a reason for the induced slumber?
Did you not know? Maxie suffered a crisis after the cesarean.
A crisis, but all seemed to be going well.
Maxie started hemorrhaging when they were closing her up. It was pretty
bad. I was in the observation room. She smiled at me, so I thought she was fine, so I left. That must have been when it happened.
It's okay. She's okay.
I should have stayed with her.
No. You couldn't have known, none of us. But Dr. Chu stopped the bleeding, and she's going to be okay.
I'm grateful and relieved. I can't believe that Maxie was fighting for her life, and I didn't even know.
Yeah, I felt the same way. Maxie had a C-section delivering my daughter, and I mean, she went through all of this because of Dante and me.
But you're certain she's going to recover, right?
Absolutely.
Did you get to see her, though? Right. She was already sedated. I'm sorry. I'm just a little scattered.
No, it's okay. I understand. I've been totally freaked out. Especially since Mac told me that Maxie had been agitated.
Agitated?
She kept talking about the baby.
May I inquire what about the baby?
Apparently, she kept saying that the baby was hers. But to be honest with you, none of this surprises me.
It doesn't?
In the last few months, whenever we would talk about the baby, I felt like Maxie was getting really attached.
I guess that explains it then.
Not all of it. Maxie said one other thing. She didn't just say that the baby was hers. She said that it was yours too.
Mom.
I hope you won't mind if I hold on to hope that you and Ellie work it out. You guys were such a happy couple, and actually, you seemed really happy when you were with her. I think you've grown a lot in her presence. She was really good for you.
I'm not so sure.
Well, I better get back to the baby, keep her company while she waits for her dad to get here.